watch your side and never quit. We're going to do beautiful things together. Let's get to work.
Introducing your champion.
Come get some. Move it or die. You lost. Take it. Enough lambing around. We drop it.
Beleza!
Let's go that way.
Yep, I'm going right over here. Where are they shooting at you from? Alright, don't go for his banner, I'll get it.
Let's go here. Allons-y.
They're coming up on our right side. They're gonna try to sneak around us.
45 seconds. Rings close.
Keep them busy.
Grenade coming in. I have. We can restore.
Sucks to suck, my boy. All right. You're gonna have to give me a minute. Okay, if he already finished you, I'm not about to take all three on by myself. It's way too early for that. So I'm gonna go ahead and just loop around the long way and grab your banner on the way into circle. Because I think they had a seer, if I'm not mistaken. Now they shouldn't have any reason to come through this way. Oh, fuck my life, huh? Imagine I just get shot at right here. Do you want to get respawned here?
Care package being
delivered. Is that the same team? Don't mind me. You guys don't want the smoke. I don't want the smoke. Let's just leave it smokeless. You know, just mind your business. I don't really want to go there because I know that there's people there already. So I'm going to go towards Skyhook. Yeah. Yeah. I'm trying to make us some RP because I see you guys are almost in plat. I ain't gonna be the one to destroy that. Okay. Okay, there are people here, so I'm gonna take you all the way over here. Captain saving them hoes! I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Oh, I got 12 damage too? I don't even know when the hell that happened. Well, no, I didn't lay down any fences yet. My bad. I mean, to be fair, I was gonna try to go back directly to you, which is why I kind of wanted to see like if you were able to push over to the right side towards that one guy, because two of them split once they killed him and went back up towards where we landed. I don't see anybody, and I also don't see any open doors or crates. Y'all good over there? Right.
Dirty 30.
30-30 repeater here. Nice. Ask and you shall receive.
Hop up here. Double tap trigger.
The materials? I'm gonna replicate some heals real quick.
Taking fire.
Getting my wounds.
Okay. How are we gonna play this? Cause I don't really wanna go through that tunnel. I'm coming.
Open up shop and shut them down. Beautiful. We have a replicator coming in.
Anybody have heat shields? Alright. You need a heal, lifeline? Drop your drone, pop a syringe, go! We're right here, we're fine. No, you're right here, you're good. You should be able to make it. I've got a devotion and a spitfire, so wherever they are, they gotta come to me.
Seconds, ring spot.
Yeah. Oh no no no.
Target there.
I am shields. Oh true. True true. There were no lies told that day.
I bet we'll find something good here.
Nope, going up. We might want to go that way. Love to have a long range weapon right now. Let me know if you guys see a triple take. Oh, I found one. Never mind. Ask and you shall receive. I have a blue barrel stabilizer.
Level 2.
We're gonna have to eventually, I just don't really want to be caught in the middle of the last ring until we know where everybody else is, if that's fair. Because, I mean, that seems like it's gonna be pretty close to center. Right. At least from this side, we know that nobody's gonna be able to come up behind us if we do decide to push something. Whereas everybody still has to come from that side of the map. That and I think there's still some people through there as well.
Replicator being delivered.
They're sending a replicator down.
Let's do some shopping.
And send them. Send them in, send them out. Send deployed.
Enough, I'm calling a lad like that with you.
My favorite thing.
You got it.
I
would love to, but it doesn't look like that's gonna be. There's an ultimate accelerant right here for you, so you can get another ult.
There's someone over there.
There's somebody landing in on us too, I think? No, no, that's my ultimate being a dummy.
Thank you.
What is he looking at? Because I don't see. Okay. I just want to say that the champion squad has the exact same team that we have. So if you see somebody with any three of our characters, just know that's a champion. Alright, we still got fighting to our right too. Right here. Two squads, and we got two squads in there, so that's four. We're the fifth. We're missing three still far.
Enemy that way.
Is that another one? Yeah, that's the separate part.
I heard them.
But that's a rampage, can I have it? Oh, ain't nobody want that damn bow check.
I'll take that.
Damn it, Loba! That door.
I spotted an enemy.
Oh, that door had just opened also.
Hop up here. Scott Piercer.
I spotted an enemy.
Lifeline, give me some cover. I'm gonna go block this door.
Anyone passes through here, you'll know.
Will I make it over there without getting killed? Oh, you said that little door, okay. Gotcha.
Sure. 30 seconds to ring closure. We're so close.
To be fair, it almost seems like somebody came through this door to get into the tunnel.
Anyone passes through here, we'll know.
Were these bins opened?
Bin over here.
Like, did you open those or were they already open?
We've got 10 seconds. I hate to say it, but looting
time's
over.
Oh, he has a mic.
We need to go. Ring's moving.
I cracked an enemy shield.
Setting defense.
Enemy shields broke. Shattered an enemy shield. Reloading.
Eye of the storm. Enemy in sight.
They're not gonna leave that building. That building's got final ring.
Found a mobile respawn beacon here. If the fence gets crossed, we'll know.
Watch my back, Kathy's coming.
Shut up. Let's go that way.
Beginning ring countdown.
Fuck you! Second, or was that third? Well, that wasn't for champion squad, so that's good.
We have our Apex champions.
That Ryzen hard pushed. And like, they had no reason to. They had building.